leave you feeling undernourished?
Bon appetit!
Want to get a little more moral fiber into your entertainment diet?
This is great!
And we got a show for you!
Welcome to VeggieTales, the fresh 3D animated video series filled with the fun your kids want and the values they need.
And we're here to answer your questions.
That's right.
USA Today calls VeggieTales fast-moving and sophisticated.
Really?
And the Washington Post hails it as a video series for the whole family, with first-rate animation and a wacky sense of humor.
I laugh, I cry,
it moved me, Bob.
Meet Bob the Tomato, your vine-ripened host, and his cool but clumsy co-host, Larry the Cucumber. Together with Junior Asparagus, Frank and Celery, and a whole harvest of lovable pals, they're bringing a bumper crop of smiles from the produce aisle, along with the solid values your kids need. At Big Idea, we believe kids are a gift from God, and helping them learn and grow is nothing less than a divine privilege. So let us entertain you with these hilarious new adventures.
Well, Bill!
When a bunch of sour grapes speared Junior Asparagus's feelings,
they were calling me Bean Boy and telling me I had peas on my head.
It's up to Junior's dad to show them the error of their ways.
We'll never be mean again!
Okay, that's better.
But can he do it without leaving them feeling crushed?
I know lots of people who've been forgiven for bad things they've done.
Find out if God wants me to forgive them.
I forgive you, Grapes.
So cut loose for what the Chicago Tribune calls clever, quirky, green leafy fun.
Grab your popcorn, turn down the lights, and get ready for
VeggieTales from Big Idea Productions. Sunday morning values, Saturday morning fun, wherever videos are sold.